On PC, you use a program like RevaTuner to switch between them.
You can
On
also use
N64, you're locked at 24.
you can also use something like MyFreeCam, which is what I think what Mike uses.
Yeah. So there are a number of different options there, but generally speaking, a lower FPS setting like 24 or 30 allows for sliding that allows you to get around harsher corners, and it also, I think it does more damage to your pod though. So as you scrape walls, you'll be dealt more damage than on.
I want to.